Theme 11. Me and my safety.
Mummy, what are these black and white stripes?
This is a zebra crossing.
Zebra crossing? But it doesn't look like a zebra.
Yes, dear, you're right. But it has black and white stripes, like a zebra.
Oh, I see.
Yes, this is why it is called a zebra crossing.
Mummy, our teacher told us that we should always walk on the zebra crossing.
She's right. You should always walk on the zebra crossing or on the footpath.
Okay, Mummy. I will take care.
You are a good boy.
Mummy, look there. Vivan is playing. Can I go and play with him?
Oh, no. You should not. In fact, you should stop Vivan.
Why is that so?
Because it is dangerous to play on the roadside. A vehicle might hit you.
Oh, yes. We should play in the playground.
Hello, Auntie. Hi, Aryan.
Hello, dear.
Hi, Vivan.
Vivan, you should not play here.
Yes, you should play in the playground.
Sorry, I will never play on the roadside.
Very good.
Okay, bye. It's time for me to go home.
Bye. Mummy, why did the policeman stop the man on the scooter?
Because he didn't follow the traffic rules.
Traffic rules? What's that?
There are some rules which we must follow while moving on the road.
Oh, but which traffic rule didn't he follow?
He's not wearing a helmet.
Oh, I see. Why is it important to wear a helmet?
It is important to wear a helmet while riding a scooter or a motorbike.
Do we need to wear it in a car and bus?
No, dear. While in a car or bus, we should wear seat belts.
Okay, Mummy. In a car and bus, I like to sit on the window seat.
But you should never take your hand or any other body part outside the window, or else you might hurt yourself.
Mummy, Rini sometimes takes her hand outside the window of our school bus.
Please ask her not to do so.
Sure. What's that light?
That is a traffic light.
A light on the road? But why?
Yes, dear. It tells us when to stop, when to be ready, and when to move.
Oh, well, what does that red light mean?
See, the traffic has stopped because the light is red.
Does the red light mean stop?
Yes, and the yellow light means be ready.
And what about the green light?
The green light means go.
Oh, yes. All vehicles started moving because the light is green.
Yes, dear.
Mummy, how should I cross the road when there is no zebra crossing?
When there is no zebra crossing, look left, then look right, and again look left. When you see no vehicle, cross the road.
Can I run while crossing the road?
No, you must never run on the road. A vehicle might hit you.
All right, I will take care. Mummy, look, that girl is not wearing shoes.
Oh yes, I can see that. Dear, you should not walk on the road without shoes.
Oh, I was in a hurry.
You might hurt your feet.
Yes, always wear your shoes or slippers while going out of your house.
Thank you, both of you. I will take care. I should go home and wear my slippers.
Surely.
Mummy, thank you for telling me how to stay safe.
That's all right, dear. You should always keep yourself and others safe.
I will, Mummy.
Now, let's go home.